as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you. If you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed?
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary. Bridges has printing materials stored at the wind farm. We'd like you to bring some to the distro center. These materials are pretty varied, and to get the most out of the Cairo printer, we need as many different types as we can get. Hurry back.
Hey, great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles.
put the rest of us to shame. Fine by me.
Access delivery terminal or further.
You brought this from the wind farm? I can't imagine what a chore that must have been. Thank you. Made record time. Do things by halves, do you? Hard to believe one man could bring in a hole this big. Then again, you are a legend. Back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
By handing over excess materials to a... Now these materials can then be... Just remember that each... Don't get carried...
Sam, you could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again. Have a pleasant journey.
Just so you know, Sam, distro centers and the like are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Structure upgraded.
Hey, Sam. In case you didn't know, you can use holograms and music to customize upgraded structures. Pretty cool, huh?
Please double check equipment. Beware of BT. Beware. Caution. Beware. Keep on keeping on. We hope you are well rested. Keep on keeping on.
First of March, it's Clayton.
And if we ever break these walls down.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted. Structure upgraded.
Thanks for the help.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Well, decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Your work is greatly appreciated.
supply requests. Submit one if you're in need of anything in particular.
A bridge link is another way of describing the connection between you and another porter. If you want to forge a powerful bond, consider a strand contract. Thank you.
pleasant journey.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
You the delivery dude? Oh, that's a relief. I've just about given up on you. I don't know how you do it. I really don't. Respect, man. Seriously, respect. about time I hopped in the whole chiral network bandwagon, am I right? Join the UCA and all that. You can help me do that, yeah? Thank you, Sam. Hey, take care out there. Hate for this to be the last time we meet, you know? So, I'm gonna need a moment to look over what you brought me. But I'll hit you back via mail after. Promise. Hey, I'm hoping maybe you can help me out again. Don't wanna be weird, but I feel you and I might have like a connection or something.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
All right, let's look at this cargo, because I got way too much crap. Starting with... Okay, the climbing anchor can stay. The ladder can stay. Okay, so everything's cool. So we're infiltrating this mule camp to grab... Hey, that's the mule camp from earlier. To grab that cargo. Which, honestly, it looks like there's a bunch of mules in there. Or just a bunch of cargo. I guess I beat up all the mules. Wow! I just jacked that dude in the face so hard! This is way better than having to sneak through that camp. There is actual fighting now. Yay! Okay, so I gotta get the confidential documents and the dinosaur models. Oh my god. I'm kind of headed this way anyway, so I may just grab these two. Oh my god. I still have more room. Okay, no I don't. No I don't. Stop it. Stop it. I can't carry anymore. I should have probably auto-arranged that. There. Now everything is perfect. I'm just so loaded down with crap I can barely move. Oh crap. Yeah, apparently there's guns at some point, so I'm excited for the guns. Then again, I barely have room for anything on this pack anyways. Can't imagine carrying guns and ammo. And there's bikes now. Yee! All right, so I gotta get to that way station. Oh my gosh, whoever built that bridge is going to get a bajillion likes if I can actually cross it. Oh, that's not cool. What's that called, though, you know? You know? Come say hi to Tiffy. Stop being cranky, bud. See, look, even Tiffy says hi.
Hi.
Do your voice.
What voice? What's my voice? What voice do you want?
Your Asian voice.
He says hi. I don't know what Asian voice are you talking about.
She says, oh my god, I heard her.
Thank you, Sam. Gotta say, you truly are incredible.
She's a little cutie. And she's from where? The Philippines.
Korea.
Yeah, right. I wish you were from Korea. I wish you were from Japan, so. We're bad.
So now I need to buy a lot of water.
Yep, you have to buy a lot of water now.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to drink a lot of water, too. I wish I was from wherever Tiffy was.
Well, I'll be. We've just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I...
Yeah, dang right it is.
Treasures left in this world, and you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Oh boy.
Sam, double check the order summary.
Let's take this one.
But here's the thing, I put a lot of those icy thingies.
Icy things?
The sparking ice.
You can drink those, I'm sure.
Oh, it was taken out. Oh, babe.
What?
She took out 500.
Oh my gosh. We were scammed.
No.
Poor guy. Okay. This poor guy is just, like, struggling. Yes.
Because I'm going on vacation, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I can bring the parts, not the meat, right?
Right. You can have the bars while you're on vacation.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
that's my. Ooh, 6 days. I cannot carry a single other piece of cargo. I literally cannot do it.
Hey.
Yo. What?
Me? No, you wish you were from China.
I said, I wish I'm from wherever Tiffy's from. I don't know. Okay, jeez. Oh, it's Wednesday. That's right. That's right, it's Wednesday. Today's different than the other days. Are you buttoning me? Molesting. Alright, let's go. What time do we start? You're not gonna get in trouble. Solid food, so.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Sam, first deliver your cargo.
Right?
supplies from the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity, as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required.
Step
after the shipment's been processed, connect the cubic. Now once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the chiral network.
For your
afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City.
Free.
So we've included relief supplies for the people
that.
There as well.
Guide.
Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between.
So
details on that will be in
a
second
box
order
of chocolate
you'll need to accept
fudge.
Then. Without a doubt, this will be your
I'm
longest run
like
for us to date.
Things.
Make sure you've got everything you need.
Well.
I don't know, babe.
What do I even have on me? I have a bunch of crap on me. What do I have on me?
Let's see.
Oh, yeah. The stuff I gotta take back to that one place.
But if... Look at this one, the snacks. They have popcorn.
Mm-hmm.
We have turkey meatball macerana.
Mm-hmm.
And freezer. So my coach is Shayna.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if that's it. This seems weird for
Florence.
For a box.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it should be 4 or 5 weeks?
I know, right? It should be. Capital Knot City. Well, that's it for today. We gotta go do stuff. But we'll be back tomorrow. Say, oh my gosh, TV, you're so cute. Tiffy, you're the hottest. Say it. What are you doing? Why are you squinting and reading chat?
Because I don't have my contacts on.
Say bye-bye.